Hi guys, remember I was talking about the Bisleri thing? So she used to be a rag picker, okay? And she has now shifted completely to Bisleri. So she comes in this big Bisleri truck. And she goes to different residential complexes and she collects all the segregated plastic. And she also helps making them into soft and hard, okay? Free. So what you see here is, this is the soft one, that's the hard one, it's all going in there. So she has collected all of that separately. And there's a lot of stuff that's been collected. Remember I showed you what I had collected? So this is all the initiative that people in our residential complex have taken, and we've collected a lot basically. So I personally collected, I think, 4.5 kilos of plastic in a month or 3 weeks. And now you can see she's segregating. So she used to be a regular rag picker. I'll tell you her story, 1 second. Hi. So she used to be a regular rag picker, and she used to roam around the streets and go from street to street, pick up whatever bins and, you know, whatever waste was there in the bins and all that stuff, which was not a very good job for her, because she had to, you know, unfortunately in India these kind of laborers are considered very, very menial and very, very below dignity. She was never treated with respect, she was always looked down upon, and people were very, obviously very rude and negative to her. She used to put her hand in the bins and collect stuff. So what Bisleri has done is that now Bisleri has formed a network of all rag pickers around the areas, different areas, and they have got them on board. And now these women, these men, and even in some cases children, you know, young kids and teens who were extremely, extremely poor and had nothing else to do but become rag pickers. Now they are living with dignity, they have got proper uniforms, they have all the sanitization work in process and everything under control. And now they get in the Bisleri truck, they go from door to door and they collect all the plastic, soft and hard, from these residential complexes. And one more thing is that they also spread the word how it's important to collect plastic separately, segregate it, and, you know, how it's important to recycle. So yeah, that's something really, really great that Bisleri is doing. Bisleri, you guys are doing a lot of good stuff. You know, initially I used to feel that Bisleri is one of the brands that is creating the most amount of disposable single-use plastic and adding so much more to the plastic dump that we're leaving behind. But now when I see all these initiatives, Bisleri, I think you guys should really be proud of yourself. I'm sure you are, and I'm very proud of this too. I will definitely share more about this with everybody around. So if you happen to see this video, and you know, if you think that what I'm saying here and what Bisleri is doing makes some sense, then please feel free to maybe share it with people, or at least talk about it in your own housing societies or with your friends, school, college buddies, office colleagues, whoever. Or just share it, the video, on your social media. The easiest way to get in touch and be a part of this is just to log on to Bisleri's website, whichever part you are in. You will have a contact, and you know, somebody or the other will reach out to you again and respond back, and then you can start it. Even if nobody else is willing, if you want, you can start it on your own on an individual basis. And it's very likely that the Bisleri truck will be coming somewhere near your area, so they will come and collect from you also every fortnight, once every fortnight or something like that. Okay, if you can, please be a part of it. This is really going to help, and you know, it's just going to help us make the planet a little cleaner for the next generation instead of leaving a dump for them. So that's all. Take care. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.